This reminds me of the COVID days when we are isolating from each other, waiting to be in the same room as my family. Edmund had COVID, but he has recovered. My son has COVID and is isolating in his room. And me, I'm trying to stay away and I'm also isolating in the other room. Nako, this is a realization that COVID is still very much around. So, from now on, every time we go out to, say, to the mall or to the grocery, except of course in restaurants, and when we are traveling, like at the airport,